LA asked Congress for millions to address homelessness. But getting the cash isn't certain. The return of earmarks rekindled a debate among the three California Democrats vying for a seat in the U.S. Senate. It's a rare area of policy disagreement.